Ami would come into Medina to train with Abner Mars, and we caught up with him to talk about Abner. After this fight, who do you want to see him fight after this? If he wins Moreno,
I don't know. Let's go finish this fight first, and then, and then you know, promoters and managers and you know, family eat out, and you know, I don't know what happened, you know. Abner Mares.
¿Por qué?
¿Por qué?
Muy fuerte. Why is he going to win?
Because he's the champion. He's 122. Natural. He's Olympian. He have experience. He have a power. So, much better fighter. He's Mexican. But, you know, Anselmo is a good fighter. He's unique. Like a snake, but you know, I start working in body shot too. This is my job, body shot, no head, in the later round.
What do you think about Abner Mares against Nonito Donaire?
Nonito Donaire? Well, I don't think right now for the Nonito, because right now I have a Moreno in front, but it's a good fight.
What about Rigondeaux?
Rigondeaux, well, it's good. You know, Mares is ready for anybody. He's a world champion. He's like Oscar De La Hoya say, you know, people want that fight, you know, the fight is ready to fight.
How many years have you been training in Clemente?
In my life?
Or with Abner?
Abner, you know, Abner start the beginning. When he's pro, he pro the December 6, 2005 in Tucson, Arizona. And then he go 9-5 with me, and then, you know, he moving to another trainer. And then at the beginning, about two years first, and now about 4 years.
Did you know when he started that he'd become such a big champion?
Sure.
Why?
Because I have a lot of ability.
Natural?
Natural. You have a good food, everything.
Good food?
Food.
Oh, good food. I think good food.
Yeah, good footwork, you know?
Yeah, of course. Do you still sing, Clemente?
Yeah.
Can we get a sample?
Later. I'm.
Oh, no, no.
No, no, no.
But Clemente, I gotta ask you this. How are you guys gonna prepare? You said a lot of body shots. What else?
And a lot of movement.
A lot of movement.
Yeah.
Now he's a tricky fighter, Moreno.
Moreno is a snake, you know, a snake. He move, but he don't run. But this fight.
What kind of snake? Is he a cobra? Is he a garden snake?
Like a cobra.
Like a cobra?
Yeah.
And Abner Mares take down cobras?
Yeah.
So any message to his fans?
Mongoose. He's a mongoose.
He's a mongoose?
Mongoose.
Take down the cobra. Any message to Abner Mares fans if they're watching?
Yeah.
What would you tell them?
Well, I don't know, but you know, I told the 10th, November 10th, Mares is still champion of the world.
That's it. Make it the Staples Center ticket.
Yes.
$25.
$25.
There you have it. Clemente Medina, the trainer of Abner Mares, FaZesReporting.com, and Mike Sipak reporting.